President Aquino through Tesda has allocated 6.6 million pesos for community-based training programs in Zamboanga City. Tesda Director General Joel Villanueva said the amount is part of the 1.022 billion peso funds that the President has allocated for the community-based trainings of the agency. According to Villanueva, the community-based training program is for out-of-school youth who are interested in learning skills. These include welding, computer, language, and others.